So in this problem, we have a telescope with a magnification of 75.